Hey guys, Denise Salcedo here. Today I am on the pink carpet in Venice Beach, California for the season 2 premiere of Netflix Glow. So I have to ask you, season 2 now, how are you feeling? What is the difference between season 1 and season 2 now?
I mean, season 2 is just escalated in every form. There's bigger wrestling moves, there's better costumes, there's better hair and makeup, there's better stories. I mean, it's just elevated on all levels.
How have your wrestling skills elevated?
Oh my goodness, I wrestle more than I act in season 2. So we do a lot of really, really crazy moves. I mean, our finale episode, everyone's going to be really blown away by the finale, I think.
Oh my gosh. So now, you know, season 2 just came out on Netflix today. Yes. Have you had a chance to binge watch yet?
I have not seen a single episode. The rest of the girls all got to watch before. I'm that huge like TV nerd that I'm just like, no, part of the anticipation is waiting for like the premiere day. So I'll be watching tonight.
That's incredible. Now you and the cast, you know, you're in season 2 now. You guys have grown so closely now. Tell me, what is it like, you know, behind the scenes when you guys are chilling, you guys are waiting for your scene, etc. How have you guys become close?
Oh my gosh. I mean, we're disgustingly close. We have a group chat that is always constantly talking back and forth. We hang out all the times in a group of together or just like little pods. We just love each other. I mean, I think wrestling kind of forced us to be close. Once you get that intimate with someone that you're in their armpit and in their crotch and sweating on them on the first day of knowing them, you kind of have to be close. So I think it made us a really strong unit.
And the Glow cast was recently on WWE programming. What was that experience like? You guys got to talk to Naomi, Lana.
I actually was not there, but I was very proud of the girls. They all looked great. I heard that they had a great time, and WWE is just really nice to us, so it's really exciting for us to go ahead and like get into things that can put us in touch with all the wrestling fans.
Awesome. And last question, how would you describe Glow in 3 words? The second season.
See, I can't say it because I know Sidel's gonna take it, but I'll take it first. Bigger, badder, better.
Oh, I love it. I love it. Thank you so much, Brittany. Have a great one. Take care. It was nice seeing you. Take care.